Play clock, still a lot of time. It's at 10. Powell, time to throw. Dumps it over the middle to Newsom. Steps through a tackle in midfield. Has the first down and more. Daz angling towards the Tar Heel sideline. Took a pop.
They don't have anybody that can stick with them one-on-one.
Howe, pump fake, and now he's going to run up the numbers far side, angling to the sideline. He's at the 30 before he's pushed out of bounds there. 10-6, Texas A&M. Carolina's moved it, though, to the Aggie 28-yard line. Howe looking to throw, goes to the end zone. Man, there, Newsom juggles, brings it in for the touchdown. Newsom on the right side of the end zone. The veteran QB is going to throw. Steps up in the pocket, and he's dropped from behind. Tamon Fox takes him down. Mon milking the play clock. It's down to 3. Feels like A&M wants this to be the last possession of the half. Mon in trouble, and he's dropped. Morrison. Howell in the shotgun. He's going to lob it to the right side of the end zone. Josh Downs. Yes, touchdown, Carolina. Robinson, the freshman, comes in, and Mond will throw.
Whoa, we got away with one.
Carolina bringing some pressure, and Mond is tripped up. Grimes came off the edge and tripped up the Texas A&M quarterback for no gain. Under a minute to go now in the third quarter. Mond out to Anaya Smith, and he is ripped down by McMichael, but which has acquitted itself well. Howe scrambles out of the pocket. Directs traffic, says he wants a man deep, and Downs is there. Get that 20-20 off the scoreboard. Touchdown, Carolina. Had a little trouble with the snap. Hands off to A-Chain. Hey, Mr. A-Chain, say hi to Ray Bohasek. To pull away from Carolina at the end and take home the Orange Bowl championship by the final score of 41-27.